My king, I bring news of your son, Prince Hamlet.
Give me that. It appears our nephew is still missing.
That means he's been gone for almost half a month. Why do these things always happen to me?
Do not worry, Gertrude. Remember what happened the last time he went missing?
Hey. Yeah.
That is a relief. I was really starting to worry.
Hey, Horatio. Nice haircut.
Thanks, Hamlet.
But why did you want to meet me out here in the middle of nowhere?
Because I want to tell you something that you can't ever repeat. I've learned something about my uncle, but I don't want to do anything about it until I know there will be someone else to pass on the secret. Do you swear not to tell anyone else unless I die?
Of course. We're friends, aren't we?
I'm going to kill my father's murderer.
Who is it?
It was who I've expected all along. My uncle, King Claudius.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
Well, I'm not going to stop you. Just don't do anything you'll live to regret.
Don't worry, I've thought this through, and I have to do this. Farewell, Horatio.
Bye.
There's some change. No.
There's some change.
Ah. spare some change? Ah! Oh no!
Spare some change.
Ah! Ah!